Coming out of Belgium, Janne Smits. From Belgium, Lotte Wolfs. From the Netherlands, Jill Vogelpoel. Vanuit Nederland, Bo Makking. Vanuit Nederland, Noah van der Velde. Vanuit Nederland, Demi Nieuwenkamp. For Belgium, Emma Sekeli. And the winner for Yes from yesterday, Miss Anna Bos. Okay, meanwhile we have a whole shot for Anna W7, Emma Sekeli. Sekeli is in the front, and Anna Bos is all the way in the back. Oh, what happened with Anna Bos? Because she's a very fast rider, and she is now on 7-6. And that is Sekeli on the number one position for the gear to win Pure Factory Team. And she is still on 1-2. It's the lady from Sekeli's order, that's Lotte Wolf. Lotte Wolf coming through on the outside with the number 24 on the plate. It's Demi Nieuwenkamp. Nieuwenkamp on the number 3 spot and on the podium for her. She is progressing. She is proceeding to the number 2 spot. And she is in the way of Sekeli. Another turn, the last turn here today in the category girls 9 and 10 years for Emma Sekeli. And she is going to take the win in the, with the Pure Factory Team. Wow.